Well, the race to the box office still continues for these two movies, Bala and Ujra Chaman, with a new twist. क्योंकि अब Ujra Chaman के makers ने ये decide किया है कि वो करेंगे movie की release एक हफ्ते pre-poned.
That's right, and that brings us to the big question over here: कि do you think changing the release date or pre-poning the release date of a film can change the fate of a movie? Do write in using the hashtag and let us know what you guys think. Gunjan, तुम्हें क्या लगता है कि इस भागम दौड़ी में जहां पर दो फिल्मों का सेम सब्जेक्ट है, दो फिल्मों के ट्रेलर्स का में बहुत सिमिलैरिटीज है, द फिल्म्स आर लुकिंग इनक्रेडिबली सिमिलर एंड नाउ द ओनली थिंग दैट दे कैन डू और दैट दे आर डूइंग इज चेंजिंग देयर रिलीज डेट्स. नाउ डू यू थिंक दिस इज रियली गोइंग टू मेक सच अ बिग डिफरेंस टू दीज फिल्म्स?
आई फील लाइक इट्स अ पेटी मूव बाय ईदर ऑफ देम. नाउ हू इज इन द रॉन्ग एंड हू इज इन द राइट कहना बहुत मुश्किल है, बट आई फील लाइक एज एन ऑडियंस मेरे लिए दो चीजें बहुत ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है. एक ये कि you know, who's your favorite actor? जिसकी मूवी आपको लगता है कि dependable होगी, जिसमें you are guaranteed कि अच्छी मूवी होगी. And two, there comes an ethical question for me also, that what do I want to support? Because we keep hearing these stories कि किसी की story चुरा ली, किसी का कुछ कर लिया. And if I were to go by what Ujra Chaman is saying, if it is the official remake, my heart does go out to them. My heart does say, let's support a movie which was like, which does not have a stolen idea and it should not bear the brunt.
Yeah, but Ujra Chaman is still the official remake of a Kannada film, Undu Muthaya Kathe, which basically talks about this exact same situation of premature balding, or it's literally the remake of the film. Now let me just give you a recap for those of you sitting at home and explain to you the chronology of events. Pehle to sometime in September, Bala ka first look release hua with Ayushman Khurana. The internet exploded. Everyone said this looks really good. Then on 11th of October, the news came out that there was a similar film called Ujra Chaman with Sunny Singh that is in the making and that will be released. Aur uska first look nikla. Then there was a tussle between the audience sitting at home wondering ki kaun si film original hai and kaun sa film hum dekhne jayenge. Then eventually, we found out that the release date of Bala was scheduled for 22nd of November and Ujra Chaman was actually scheduled for the 8th of November. And then we got the news that Bala makers decided to prepone their release date but had not made an official announcement. And then when the poster was released, finally the official announcement and date of release for Bala was 7th of November, which was just a day before the release of Ujra Chaman.
Exactly. And so teen bar release date change ki gayi just to strategically position their movie right before Ujra Chaman.
Correct. And then after that, the makers of Ujra Chaman decided to send Madhok Films a legal notice saying that you have stolen our idea and you're releasing before us, and that case is still continuing in court, mind you, Gunjan. And then aaj news aayi hai ki the makers of Ujra Chaman have preponed the release date to now the 1st of November, which is a week ahead of Bala. Now the technical reason why this back and forth with dates is happening is for this very reason jo aapne bola ki the trailer is incredibly similar, subject line aur story bahut hi similar hai, मतलब यहां तक कि डायलॉग्स एंड मोमेंट्स इन द फिल्म आर ऑल्सो वेरी सिमिलर. तो द थिंग इज दैट अगर समझो बाला पहले रिलीज हो, the audience goes and watches that film and subconsciously in the audience's mind that is the original film and people will say, main dusri film kyun dekhne jaun jo same subject pe hai, main paise kyun kharch karu. So this is a very real business situation, this is a very real profit and loss situation which both the makers are looking at and which is why this tussle for dates is happening.
But Manish, that also brings us to the question ki do industry mein, ek same industry mein do bahut badi filmein ban rahi hain. It's not possible that एक दूसरे को खबर नहीं थी कि दोनों movie makers almost same sort of subject पर movie बना रहे हैं. So what is coming out in the public is what it is that we can see and judge. Yep. But it sort of sounds impossible that you didn't know what was happening behind.
वो तो खैर that is something that is a very technical thing, क्योंकि privacy and you know these are very legal matters which people can't leak this information. So even if the makers of Bala knew or someone in common knew, they weren't able to leak the information because these are you know issues of copyright and all of those things.
Right.
Now having said that, now there's another twist in this entire situation. situation. There is another film, according to our exclusive sources, Neil Nitin Mukesh's film, which is Bypass Road, was also supposed to be released on the 1st of November. Ab aaj jo information aayi hai about Ujra Chaman being shifted ahead and being released on the 1st of November, they have decided to shift the release of Bypass Road to a week later because they already feel like Houseful 4, ki jo spillover hogi, it will definitely eat into that week of the 1st of November. And now with Ujra Chaman, it's a double whammy. You know, absolutely. So they don't want to compete with that.
Well, the race to the box office is definitely real kyunki ek hi hafta bacha hai Manish, and now the ball is in the audience's court and they have to decide ki bhai kis movie ko dekhne chahenge, kis movie ko they would appreciate. The word of mouth is going to play a huge critical role here kyunki आपकी मूवी पहले रिलीज हो सकती है गिवन ऑल द मार्केटिंग गिमिक्स गिवन ऑल द रेस टू हु रिलीजेस फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट बट द पॉइंट इज गोइंग टू बी अ गुड मूवी अ मूवी दैट हैज द सोल द मूवी दैट कनेक्ट्स विद द ऑडियंस इज गोइंग टू प्रिवेल ऑन द बॉक्स ऑफिस सो लेट्स होप दैट द बेस्ट वन विंस दिस टाइम
वॉच प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड फ्रॉम मंडे टू फ्राइडे एट 9 PM ओनली ऑन जूम